fuck out of your house. York literally just chills inside of this crib all the time now. He's, like, never even out anymore. I take care of you all the time. Your only job is to be on camera. Crazy thing is, actually, I'm filming this on the 6th of August, and, we're going up to Penn State, actually, the 19th. I don't know how often I'm gonna put out videos once I'm there, but, yeah, hopefully you enjoyed the video. So, I was outside my house at, like, 1 o'clock yesterday. There's literally just a fucking sausage on my doorstep. So, thanks whoever left that for me. I really appreciate it. Alright, so, we both go to college tomorrow. And we're going to be playing a game of Uno. And whoever loses has to go to get a mullet and keep it for their first day of school. It's over for you.
Bam!
Uno.
Oh, damn it. Here we go. I got this. Bam.
Hey, guys.
Alright.
I'm going home.
We're on our way to Supercuts right now so that Tandri can get his fucking mullet and look like the biggest boss of all time.
I have an appointment at 4 for Tandri.
Perfect. Are you guys all together?
Yeah, we're just with him.
Are you guys getting anything done?
No.
No? Okay. Because we can only have the person in here who is actually getting the service done.
Okay. Well, that sucks ass. Whatever. I'll just film from outside. When you go to the old saloon at the Dead South End, gonna find you a man there wants to be your friend. If you dare to deny his wish, you'll be dead by dawn. So give him a drink and a smile and then move right on. Well done, man. Well done.
You look like a predator.
Oh, fuck. Oh, my fucking God. This is good.
God damn it.
It doesn't look that...
It doesn't look that bad.
You look hilarious.
It's sick.
It looks like...
Hi.
Hey.
He looks insanely good. He is so sexy. So sexy.
Psychedelic flow, I'm the dope and the antidote. Fade down the street from the package store. What you know? Going back and forth, in and out, moving lateral. Tools like mechanics, taking women for collateral. Put her on the saddle with a paddle and an Adderall.
It's been a long time, like 3 months. You know, I always do this. There's always like a period of time where I grind. And then, like, there's a period of time where I just don't upload for a long time. This is probably the longest I've gone without uploading since I've started. But, yeah, I don't know. I was planning to take a break anyway when I came to college, but it was just really shit, to be honest. Like, we're here right now, Penn State, you know. It's looking pretty nice outside. Got the Kate Upton poster in my room. Like, the dorm's nice. I don't know. It's cool. Like, Penn State's dope. We're also in Pennsylvania. And people, there's a lot of rules about Corona, so honestly, it's very watered down, to say the least. With the schoolwork and not much going on, it's just been a lot of sitting in my room and chilling. Also, just to get this out of the way, if there's some close to me outside wearing a mask, I'm not being a pussy, like, about Corona or anything. You literally have to wear a mask all the time. Like, if you're outside of your dorm, outside, anywhere, downtown State College, on campus, you literally have to wear a mask, or else you either get fined or, like, written up, which is what I've gotten written up for twice. I literally went to the water fountain without a mask on, and an RA caught me. And we played poker in a conference room, and I wasn't wearing a mask, so if I get written up one more time, I might get my housing revoked. It's literally, like, that shit. We're in State College right now, but we also go back home in 2 days, so when I'm back in Hershey, everything will be back to normal. I'll be doing nothing again, but in a good spot, so hopefully I'll be able to film a lot more. There's our RA's room. I hope you're watching this, Brandon. Fucking love you. Speaking of our RA, there's a fucking bell in this elevator. We literally, like, wailed on it from the first floor all the way to the top, and our RA came out of his room and, like, yelled at us. I look like fucking Roger Federer right now. Alright, so Enzo and I are going to play a game of tennis to 10. Not any of that fucking stupid shit, like, 10, 30, 40. We're just going to play 10. Whoever gets to 10 first wins. But every time you lose a point, it's going to be like sting pong. But, like, obviously, sting pong's ping pong. So this time it's going to be, like, a person against the fence, their shirt up, and just going to, like, whale the ball at their back. Just a little disclaimer, I suck dick. And so does Enzo. I literally started playing this, like, 2 months ago, so don't flame me, okay? Fuck! All right.
Give me all your might.
Okay. When you do that, I don't want to.
Yeah, you do. You want to give it to me. Yeah.
Wow, I suck. Fuck.
Oh, my fucking neck.
Let's go.
Oh, that's a old.
Oh, okay. Fuck! Let's go. Slow start, but I'm good.
Alright, there we go. That was
oh,
solid.
Numb. Oh, I'm numb. I'm gonna have to shake it. Okay, that actually does
seem fuck, I always do that.
Yeah. So that's the difference between me and you. I'm a machine. You're a pussy.
I swear to fucking God. Oh my, I should have killed that.
Alright. That was pretty solid.
Ouch. Yeah, let's go. Oh, get fucked. Oh, I hit not on your back, but still. Oh my God, dude. What the fuck is that?
Fuck you.
Get fucked.
Okay, right in the spine.
Oh, that was a really good one.
Oh, that was the same spot.
That was such a fucking bullet.
This fucking hurt.
Yeah. Look at that doink right there. You're gonna fuck it up though. Damn it.
Yeah. Yeah, that was like my pelvis. It wasn't even that bad. Ah! Oh, right in the ass again.
Yeah,
that one hurt kind of bad. No, that one hurt. That one's good.
Oh, shit.
Dude,
that was the exact same spot, though.
I don't.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Right that only hurt because it was literally the right exact same spot. Oh, my fucking God. Ow. Literally the exact same spot on my ass every single fucking time.
Oh, that's a beaut. That's game.
Let's go. You suck dick.
Did I even hit you?
No.
Ah, fuck. This is literally our last night here, fucking Penn State. It's 2:42. We're leaving tomorrow afternoon or morning, and it's back to Hershey for some more filming. So, a lot more videos coming out then, don't worry. But for now, everyone's using these moving carts to move out. We have a thin stairwell that has like a few stairs and a wall, so I'm gonna try to go down a few.
That shit does not work whatsoever. More videos soon, back in Hershey.
Something that I ain't probably care for me. Too much money for this.